Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will show you how to cover TikTok account without password and email address.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon. Click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
For this one, you have to open TikTok. And then you have to log in with your new account, and then here you will find discover option. You have to click on it and you have to search your account. Click on your account and then you have to take your account screenshot, and then you have to take screenshot of your account. And then you have to go back, and then you have to click on these three lines which you can see at the top right side. Click on settings and privacy, and then you have to scroll down. Here you will see option report a problem, and then you have to scroll down. Here you will see option suggestions. Click on it. And then here you will find is your problem solved. You have to click on no. Here you will see option need more help. Click on it. Now here you have to write down your issue. Write down this stuff. Write down your TikTok account username. Add your email address also where TikTok team can contact you. Last thing, you have to attach the screenshot. Click on this empty picture, allow the permission, and you have to attach the screenshot. Once you will attach the screenshot, you have to click on report. Here you can see feedback submitted successfully. Now you have to wait for 48 hours. Within 48 hours, TikTok team will send you a password reset link. You can reset your password and you can log in back to your TikTok account. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.